Hi, how y'all doing? It is Sunday, the 13th of August, 2023, right? Yeah, the 13th. Okay, 13 is my lucky number. I've always liked 13. People used to always say it was unlucky. It's always been lucky for me. Although, yeah, I woke up this morning, felt good. The fibromyalgia attack passed, just as I said it does, right? So, yeah, that was better. Still got a little bit of pain, but nothing compared to yesterday. So I'd say 80% improvement. Yay! See? I'm in a lot better of a mood, right? My eyes are brighter. I'm not so... Right? Yeah. The Schumann's at 8 today. So that's a big difference from yesterday, isn't it? It was 87 yesterday. So, guess what I did this rising. I got up. I talked to the tree outside. I always say grand rising to it, right? Because it's the closest living thing to me, other than my house plants. I say grand rising to them too. So yeah, I thought about yesterday, okay, and my son's girlfriend, right? After I told her that I was taking time for myself, she phoned me, she tried to call me, she texted me, you know what I mean? Like, what's that all about, right? But yeah, that's what it is, isn't it? Decepticons. Because she's gotten into kind of my family because she's my son's girlfriend. So, yeah. So I thought, yeah, I can't do this anymore. So I texted her a message and I pretty much said I'm going into hermit mode and I will not be having any company. If I want company, I will let you know. And then I texted my son and told him what I said and said, I hope she doesn't take it out on you. And he texted me back and said, why? And I said, because she vaxxed. And I am cutting all the vax people out of my life. And he was interesting. So I said, yep. And that was it. So I hopefully he doesn't take it personal. Right? Because this is about me, not about them. Right? I am transcending. So it's something that the Creator told me I should do, because she brings nothing to my life, right? Nothing. And it's not my relationship, it's his, right? You know what I mean? So yeah. So and then I started thinking, who else do I have to axe out of my life, right? I have two more friends that are vaxxed. One, he hardly comes to see me anymore. Because, yeah, I moved. George, right? He stops over once in a blue moon, thank goodness. Because I'm not going for car rides anymore with him, right? Ever since he scared me there. And, yeah, he just has to accept that. And I was thinking the next time I see him, maybe, I think it might be a good idea. If he hasn't already gotten the hint that I'm not interested. Because I'm pretty sure he's interested in me that way. Right? But I'm not at all, 0%. And then the guy with the truck is vaxxed as well, right? So this is a little bit more complicated. So I asked the creatress for help with it. And I'm putting it in the universe's hands. I surrender whatever it deems fair and just. That's what will happen, right? Because I'm not sure how to go about it because of the certain personalities, right? Personality disorders, narcissism. You gotta be strategic, right? For sure. And I don't want to cause harm to anybody because I will friggin' throw a baseball bat at them if I have to. I'll pick up a fucking rock, right? But I don't want to do that. That's not who I am anymore. That's only in the extreme self-defense, where I feel somebody's going to cause me harm seriously, right? Or even a little bit. Nobody's going to touch me, right? So, yeah, I'm leaving it up to the Creator to help me out with that one. And we'll see what happens, right? Other than that, I don't know what else to do about that. Because even if I give the truck back, or, you know, say, take the truck, I don't want anymore, that's going to cause drama. Right? So, I've got to be strategic. Maybe I haven't thought about it long enough. Well, I've been thinking about it all day, trying to figure out. I even spoke to my daughter. I told her what I was doing. And she says, I'm making the right choices, right? Because me and her have a pretty close bond. She's a Cancer and I'm a Taurus. So we understand each other really well that way. Right? Yeah, I'm making the right choice. I just have to be strategic about it. She said, pull the Band-Aid off fast, Mom. Right? Gotta just rip it off. I said, I know, but I don't want it. I'll have somebody kicking in my door or something like that. Right? So I have to be strategic about it. So this is what I'm doing. So that's my update. What's all happening in your life? Right? Have you been cutting people out of your life? Because they said it was going to happen to all the signs. Everybody, this is the month, the Mercury and Venus retrograde, right? From now until what? September? Something, I think? Don't quote me on that. I'm not positive. But, yeah. 11 days before a shadow, 3 weeks of retrograde, and then 11 days after a shadow. So, yeah. We'll see what happens. Are you cutting people out of your life? Where are you? They said it's going to be happening this week. Right? It's an organic thing. You might not even have it planned. It's just something's going to happen. It's going to be like, that's it. I'm done. Cut that shit out. Right? Yeah. That's how it happens. For sure. I've seen Mr. MBB333 at a video. Some guy, he doesn't do his own videos. He gets other people's videos and then airs them, right? I guess because he has a bigger platform. Probably get more views, right? Probably bought his subscribers like most of these big platforms do, right? I thought, you know, but I had too much integrity. I'm not going to buy subscribers, right? So, no. I'll do it organic. Authentic, right? Yeah. There was a pigeon on this guy's car. He was driving down the highway in, I think it was New York? And it stayed on the hood of his car all the way. It was just sitting there, right? He was like, this is strange. Birds don't usually act like this. It went right home, right to where the guy lived. So that's interesting. I wonder what the message is there for that guy, right? Because animals, critters, and creatures, you know, are messengers. So, yeah. So that's where I'm at. What else was it? Oh, I had a couple other ways of watched tarot card reader, and she pulled the cards on the Peru 7-foot alien thing, and it's questions that you have to ask, right? You are not going to get your answers unless you ask the proper questions. And she only asked three different viewpoints or questions for the matter, and she came up with that it was a part of a white hat operation that these 7-foot aliens were actually gold miners, illegal gold miners, right? And the military was called in to arrest them, get them out of there, and to save the little ones from tunnels and stuff like that, right? So it could also be a thing, right? It's hard fit for me. Right? I don't know. Everybody has a perspective. Could be also, right? There could be more than one or two or three things happening. And then the fires in Hawaii, in the Hawaii region. It wasn't Hawaii, it was one of the islands. Right? What do you think that's all about? A lot of stars, high-powered, rich people, let's say, live there. Right? And then the island catches on fire. What's the smoke screen about? Right? Is it the wicked ones having a temper tantrum on their way out? You know, wrecking shit up? could be. They're a bunch of narcissists, right? But then they'd be destroying a lot of their own property and stuff, too. But who cares, right? That's what narcissists do. I see them do it, right? Break their car, fix their car, and then break it because they've made a mistake, and then break it some more, and then be looking at you saying, see what you made me do? And it's just like, what? What? Right? You know, kind of thing. So, yeah, they could be. Could be tunnel systems there, too. Probably there's tunnel systems all over the world. Think about it. We've been here for thousands and thousands of years, right? So, lots of infrastructure down there for sure, right? Cities, levels and levels of cities, or towns stacked on top of each other, right? So, yeah. All right. I don't have a lot to talk about. I wasn't even going to make a video today. But I thought I'd get on here, just say, hey, how you doing? Right? Hey, yeah. So, this is me saying hey. All right. Hopefully I'll have a better subject matter for you tomorrow. Hopefully. I love you all as a consciousness. Enjoy this night or day. Okay? Okay. Bye.